you travel to be here for Harvard's 375th?
From Brookline, Massachusetts.
Very far. I live right behind Seaches.
Ashland, Massachusetts.
Longwood Avenue. Four blocks from North Cambridge.
And what are you looking forward to most about being here for the celebration?
The cake.
Honestly, you can see the cake.
Definitely seeing a cake that contains 1,000 eggs, or 100 eggs, however many eggs are in this cake.
It's like a gigantic, like, it's like probably bigger than this square.
This huge cake being cut, it looks like it's getting the most attention, so I'd like to see what it looks like.
Oh, this cake is amazing. Like, I'm still trying to wrap my brain around that. I have Yo-Yo Ma, I think we're all looking forward to.
Seeing friends, taking advantage of the wonderful celebration, and I see we have a 375th year cake, which looks huge.
And if you could have chosen the flavor of the birthday cake, what would it have been?
It could have been red velvet because that's my favorite.
Probably carrot cake with cream cheese frosting.
Red velvet is my favorite and it represents Harvard because it's red, crimson. Go Harvard!